Hello, people, and welcome to another edition of yours truly, Josiah Wills, here today with another reaction. Let's go right ahead and get back to it. Back to some hip-hop. You already know this. We got my guy, Common Majesty. Where are we going to take it? Featuring PJ, the lovely R&B artist herself, feature on this song, and this is the official music video. 2022, we have arrived. Y'all know what it is, you know what I'm saying? Still kind of a little fresh, still kind of new, gotta get a little bit into it, just gotta get a little bit more comfortable with this being a new year, seeing that we got to upgrade and update my channel. And trust me, it's gonna be some new things coming around very, very soon, so stay tuned for it. But without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please do me a quick favor, and that is to like, comment, subscribe, and views, put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. This is Common's Majesty, Where We Gonna Take It, featuring PJ, the official music video. So much us. Lyric breakdown will be provided once the song is over. So stay tuned. Stay tuned. This song is produced by Kareem Riggins. I want to give him a shout right there. Kareem Riggins. From the album A Beautiful Revolution Part 2. Common's latest album, which I have heard. Dope body of work. And this is one of my favorite songs. So here we go. Let's see the video. Released in December.
We know we queens. Some things don't need to be said. Our energy illuminates like a book well read. We the template for all dictionaries. Senegalese and Southern trees, the sweetest revolutionary. Our ancestors carry me. Black joy grows inside of me. Our hips hold all our honesty. I ain't even close to the best of me. Wait till you meet the rest of me. Our stories travel through us, the ancient and the new ones. Won't she do it? Find a smile in the darkest narrative. Dust off that gold, adjust the crown. We see you wearing it, even when you're not wearing it. Our crown shines.
Black woman, love it. Queens, man, love it.
We good people every day. This is my season every day. Nah, nah, I'm in tune with you. Thoughts consuming you. You my destiny. You my destiny. Unusual, beautiful. My desire is moving through you. You my destiny. You my destiny. You seek it peace? We can find a hideaway where you can do yoga and be in the namaste. I'm a modern day renaissance, royal piece of work. Been working on myself, girl. You can see the work. I know that we can work like Ozzy and Ruby D. I'ma treat you the way the Lord created you to be. Staying true to you is staying true to me. Your love language, I speak it fluently. Majesty,
Take it, where you gonna take it? Time.
New beginnings our way, new beginnings our way. Them emotions like the ocean, girl, they swim in our way. Supremacy, your energy, want them in my day. Time's expensive, I'm aware of how I'm spending my day. Touch each other, we explore, we discover. There's a heart in the house, in my room, there's a lover. Uncover our feelings, we feeling our navel.
One of the great records of all time.
Independent, but with symbiotic labels.
This is sorry, chemistry, I can't for periodic tables.
You got that light, so don't let nobody weigh you.
I'm so sorry, you guys. Y'all seen that? What y'all trying to say, one of the great lists of all time is common. Go for a reason, man. Can't wait to spit in my video. I'm not sure if your video catch that with me spinning, but I apologize, you guys. We're all the time. Happens. Definitely my reaction is perfect. Miss 2021. Sorry, you guys. Let the old thing go. Ain't no time like the present. Hey, hey, hey. Production was smooth, man. Also, enjoy this song because it talks about, you know, black empowerment, you know, black women, you know what I'm saying, being queens and knowing their worth and their true identities and worth of where they come from, the roots, the tribe, and the customs and the culture is just, you know, thoroughly embraced throughout this track, which is what I love about this song as well. Common, to me, is one of the most underrated rappers. I hate the term that he has to be considered a poet, because to me, that doesn't make any complete sense. They did the same thing for Tupac, where like, oh, well, Pac's more of a poet and he's a rapper. It was like, no, like, first of all, rap stands for the initialism behind rap itself is rhythm and poetry. What was the rhythm, the flow, the cadence of the artists, the pockets they would hit and what they would say, right? And the poetry was from the artists who wrote, you know, the material. So at the end of the day, and yes, Common is a writer, Common is a poet, but let's not get it twisted. He can rap with the best of them. Check out his LA Leakers freestyle to go right here and see some proof, because I ain't lying. So with that being said, I just want to give Common his flowers, and let's go right here and break down this song here. Minus the intro, which there is one. Oh, sorry, there's none. Just a pre-chorus by PJ. Here we go. Baby, please, come spread a little loving in the middle. Baby, woe is me. Swimming in an ocean, I might have to let it carry me. Ain't nothing wrong with a little bit of chemistry. Oh, 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 ooh, ooh. I know I sound so, you know, bland when saying it, but it's whatever. I'm just reading the lyrics. Ooh, ooh. So what she's saying here is this might be a little, it's hinting at some sexual innuendos is what I'm getting from, you know, those lines that I'm reading from her from the pre-chorus. So I don't know. That's what I'm hearing. Here is the chorus by PJ, though. Ooh, where we gonna take it? Where we gonna take it, baby? Where we gonna take it, baby? Ooh, where you wanna take it? Where are you gonna take it? Where are you gonna take it, baby? So we'll start from there, because I don't want to keep repeating on myself and sounding repetitive and boring. Verse one by Common. What's the science for today? We the giants of the day. Your majesty with mine is like the highest in the way. You too fly to fly away. You could be my Mary J. So I believe Mary J. has a song called Fly Away. I could be wrong, but it definitely has a Mary J. undertone within those lyrics as it being a more of a reference. We good people every day. This is my season every day. Now. I'm in tune with you. Thoughts consuming you. You my destiny. You my destiny. So I'm in tune with you. My thoughts are consuming you. So, you know, basically what he's saying is there is we're a match, right? We're kind of like in tune with each other. We know each other. And my thoughts are consuming you, meaning that she can't take her mind off of Common. She wants to get back with Common, or better yet, she just knows that he's on her mind. I mean, yeah, he's on her mind. And she can't stop thinking about him, basically. Unusual, beautiful, my desire is moving through you. You my destiny, you my destiny. You seeking peace, we can find a highway. Where you can do yoga and be on your namaste. So a lot of times when you're doing yoga, you pray and you kind of like meditate and you put your hands together like this and you say, namaste. I don't do yoga, but I might do yoga. Then again, be careful with that. I'm a modern day renaissance royal piece of work. So what he's saying there is just where he's an artist, as a rapper, usually. Been working on myself, girl. You can see the work. I know that we can work like Aussie and Ruby Dee. So what he's saying there is reference to Ozzy Davis, I believe, who was a musician back in the day. And Ruby Dee happened to be a black actress. I think she also wrote, you know, stuff, was an author, you know, during her time. And just one of the most underrated, if by far one of the greatest black actresses of, you know, back in the day, that people don't give her enough credit, but I think she does get her credit. She's a legend for sure. Rest in peace, by the way, too, Ruby Dee. I'm gonna treat you the way the Lord created you to be. Okay, staying true to you is staying true to me. Your love language, I speak it fluently. Majesty, I love that. So what he's saying is, you know, if you speaking in tongues when it comes to that love and you want the desire to be met that we should come together, I'm all for it. I'm not ready to be the one to say we can't work this out. I might want to settle down. That's what comments say. verse 2. Peace to the earth. What I see is my birth. Or what I see is the birth of a new nation, communication, seeing your worth. So how we translate to each other. I'm a leader, you a leader, but I'm leading you first. It's be that guide. To the kingdom, I got the keys I put in the purse. Of your mind, I'm the sun, you the moon, we can shine. So I put in the purse, metaphorically, where he says I put it up in the purse of your mind, like women tend to, you know, carry purses with them and they go to their jobs and whatever have you, and events, fashion stuff, whatever. The point he's trying to say is, metaphorically, he's giving you a reminder of what he can give you. And if I gotta give you the keys of how I got you, here's my tips, here's my advice of how we can make this work together. Which is also just very poetically and beautifully written as well, because Common's the best to ever do it. And he ain't have to cuss on this song, but, you know, it's another song. That's another story. Stars align, we combine, we define space and time. New beginnings our way, new beginnings our way. So they're just creating all this stuff, different stuff that comes around them spiritually with how they view them living on earth. Them emotions like the ocean, girl, they swimming our way. Supremacy, your energy, want them in my day. Time's expensive. I'm aware of how I'm spending my day. I love that. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, time is valuable. Time is very valuable. You have to utilize as much as you can before it is too late. And eventually you do pass on and become a lasting memory. However, you could be forgotten by the time you are gone. You won't have a great recollection of who you were or who you are when you was on earth. So it's very important, as you know, you gotta utilize it as best to your advantage, because you just never know. And I'm sure Common's one of those guys where he's looking to have maybe a wife at some point. Our auras touch each other. We explore, we discover. There's a heart in the house. In my room, there's a lover. Uncover raw feelings we feel in our navel. We willing and able, independent but with symbiotic labels. I love that. This is chemistry, no need for periodic tables. That was hard. It's a bar, you know what I'm saying? It's wordplay. Chemistry teaches you about periodic tables, helium. what's another one? Alkaline, I think it's alkaline, whatever. Maybe nitro, gas, acid, whatever it's talking about. But we don't need nothing to deal with all that stuff. We just need chemistry within ourselves, not science type of chemistry. You got that light, so don't let nobody weigh you. Don't let nobody hold you down. You know what I'm saying? You just got to continue to know your worth and shine on, baby girl. So, yeah, man. Dope song, beautifully written. Poetic was on full display with Common, man. He just let me know that he is not only one of the stalemates in hip-hop, not only one of the most underrated in hip-hop, but he's the GOAT. He's the GOAT for a reason. Jay-Z wouldn't have mentioned him if he wasn't the GOAT. I used to want to rap like Common. Since. Which was Common's old rap name coming up in the rap game was Common Sense before he changed it to Simply Common. But, you know, the other bar, I ain't got to mention it because I want to diminish Common and make him feel like, oh, Kurt, you had to mention that. So, no, I ain't going to say that. But our respect for Common because I got love for him, and he's also one of my favorite hip-hop artists and musicians. Since I was a kid, I used to love her. It's one of my favorite songs. It's a classic. I already know this. And B, great album. Just, I don't know. I love Common. I got love for rappers that I grew up on when I was a baby in the 2000s, listening to hip hop all my life. So, but yeah, here we go. What I gotta say? Oh yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and views. Put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. This was Common's Majesty. Where we gonna take it? Featuring PJ from the album A Beautiful Revolution Part 2. Check out the album, it's dope. Produced by Kareem Wiggins. King Life, we are out.